Yeah. Where they're 10 times the size of a small child. They're freaky and scary. This is no secret. I'm totally on the same page. I don't think I could ever muster up enough courage to hold one in my hand or let one crawl on my arm like they do to help people who have fear of spiders get over their fear of spiders. Even like a daddy long legs, which aren't harmful to humans and generally passive. Also not even a spider, apparently. I wouldn't touch them. No.